1970, 71, the year in sound at the University of Southern California.
Comment on the democratic process used in your election? Well, I don't know if I'm an expert comment on this, but I'll make a statement anyhow. We elect the director of trustees. The bylaws are established a long time ago. Part of the articles of incorporation and the bylaws.
May I repeat the question? Or have you all heard it? The question is,
I just think that the Board of Trustees,
the
Board of Trustees has a specific role to carry out. It has the role carried out which was delegated to it in the establishment of the institution. The role that is carried out here is not different than it is at other educational institutions. The trustees do not get involved in details of the academic matter, details of the discipline of students and so forth. They have a specific function to carry out, and as far as I'm concerned, the trustees can best do that by acting themselves and not by diluting their efforts and putting on to the Board of Trustees, people who have been affected by sanctions, who are here for 4 years. Well, again, now,
extension.
It has a character, all of it
is from every song.
You
know what Blazeman?
Yeah.
And I'd like to tell you what the criteria, what we feel the criteria are for members of our Board of Trustees. An individual, a man or a woman who has distinguished himself in his own profession or business, and one who has wealth or access to wealth. Alumni are selected according to their records since graduation. Now, Tom Nichol, he has a quaint approach to a part, and certainly this is not all of the trustee's responsibility, but he's got
what we call the British Empire, the first empire after man. We know that the earth is a sphere. And at this time, it's a closed system. There's a great deal of difference between an open, infinite plane world and a closed system. Because with an open plane going to infinity, there obviously is infinite room to pollute. Never make any trouble. Also, there'll be infinite resources, as you've experienced before, to replace those you now use up. That's been your experience. That's why living man is really feeling the great concern.
A professional, a scientist, an artist, or any person traditionally known in this field to reflect expertise and credit on the University of Southern California. Those in a very general way, all the criteria for selecting trustees. We're kind of confused. Our selection process is all about that. But that's the
base. You want me to talk a little bit about I ran for student vice president several times. The first time I ran the platform of a return to machine government. My slogan at the time was, what USC needs is a good 5-cent boss, please. And I was an advocate of the patronage system. What's good enough for Chicago is good enough for USC, right? I was unsuccessful in that presidential bid. And as a result, the following year, I escalated the campaign rhetoric and I ran on a platform of military dictatorship. We nationalized the grill, agrarian reform in University Park, and I was the only candidate, and I think it's fair to say, the only candidate who promised fiscal responsibility. Fiscal responsibility. I was the only candidate who could tell you where every single dime of student body funds was going. In his own pocket, yes. And I was going to use those student body funds to go rent a yacht.
And other days may find us gone.